Are you seeing 555? When you check the time, or did you see 5255 in a recent dream? Trust that you are guided here to find out about the 555 meaning. Seeing repetitive triple number patterns, like 555, is not a coincidence. Repetitive numbers is a form of synchronicity, and it's the universe's way of telling you that you are in sync with your true self, the real you. And things in your life will start to shift and change to make room for new and better things coming to you. Keep in mind that your new path will be revealed to you one step at a time, so just trust that everything is going to be okay as you're heading in the right direction. Most importantly, pay attention to your intuition, your inner voice, for guidance and to prepare you for a new phase in your life. You might also receive communication through signs like numbers, feathers, and coins from angels or other high-energy vibrational beings to encourage you along your path. Their angel message is to provide you comfort and let you know that they are watching over you. Remember, you're never alone in your journey. So the meaning of 555 is that you are in the process of significant change, and new events in your life will be shown to you at divine timing as you're being guided in your life purpose. Get ready for fate to smile on you and transform the circumstances of your life. It's essential to understand that there can be other reasons why you are seeing this divine number, and only you will know what resonates with you. First meaning of 555, you are a divine being. Seeing 555 is an angelic reminder that you are a divine infinite being who chose to incarnate here on Earth to experience life in human form. Always feel that you have worth because you are here to co-create with the universal source and complete a life mission. Your life has ultimate significance. Second meaning of 555, a major change is coming your way. Be prepared. A major shift is about to come into your life experience and change your path's direction. When you believe that every change that comes into your life is beneficial to you, this is the outcome that you will experience. You can view change as an opportunity for growth. You have the opportunity to pause and think. What are you being told or shown? What's the lesson here for you? What is the universe trying to tell you? Every change is for your own sake. Look at every experience as an opportunity. Everything happens for you, not to you. Third meaning of 555, trust your choices. You need to trust your intuition and understand that whatever you want to change in your life will be highly beneficial for your life purpose. Trust your decisions and have faith that your life is unfolding perfectly for your highest good. You are supported by the universe. Fourth meaning of 555, be open and stay positive all the way. The meaning of 555 is to stay positive, confident, and aware of everything that happens within your inner being. No matter what life throws at you, the most important thing is your state of being. The truth is that your state of being creates your circumstances, and not the other way around. If you want to change for the better in your life, start from deep within yourself. If you want to know about numerology secret, click the link bio. An extremely accurate numerology reading, you will likely be amazed at what you find out. For more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscribe button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos. Thank you for watching.